it seems like I'm going to have to record this gameplay, not on a live stream. So I don't know exactly how this is going to play out. So if you don't get the entire full video, I apologize. But this is the only way I can really continue because I believe our Wi-Fi just cut out and just got to be repaid. So we're just waiting on that. And that's all. So I'm just going to record the gameplay for now. I don't know how this is going to work though.
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between Aconite and Asphodel.
Yes, well, it's
tentacular. Not at the moment, no. You sent me other perils and pitfalls to send them my way, though. Well, I suppose I should begin my rounds now.
I suppose Professor Black knows best. But... being cancelled.
I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Hufflepuff?
Would not have been
that.
Not this year.
Hello, Amora.
The gold out,
stirring up trouble. Perhaps Ranrock and his lot wouldn't be so combative. One of those goblins comes near me, I'll hand him his hat. Or helm, I suppose. Anyway, I'm not afraid of a goblin rebellion. My marching professor has to come. I don't think that's what that class is for.
In here, punitive measures.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
How many statues are there to find?
I don't know precisely, but I've spotted dozens. Seems they're everywhere I look. You have your work cut out for you, if you were to ever unravel their meaning.
You mentioned offering something in exchange for my assistance.
I did. Once you've brought me enough moons, I'll show you even more powerful forms of Alohomora. Not every lock is as easy to pick as the faculty towers.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguy statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demiguy statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguy statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
When the Forgotten One's true power...
Velia.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever? How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
Possibly.
Now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary.
This disillusionment charm.
Now, demigod. Alohomora. Mine now, demiglass.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Alohomora. Alohomora. Mind now, demiguys.
Hello there, come on in. Plenty to look at here.
Welcome to the Hogshead. Hello there. Nice to see you.
Alohomora. Mine now, demigod. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Alohomora.
Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. I've heard that our dear Clementine drew you into her butterfly escapades. Unusual girl. Still, it takes all sorts. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Alohomora. Mine now, demiguys. Alohomora.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio.
I never thought Ramrock's loyalist
would... Pardon me, is everything all right?
Hardly. I've just lost my business and almost my life. You'd best look elsewhere for wares. I've nothing to sell now. I never thought it'd come to this. Be on your guard. Ramrock and his loyalists will spare no one.
They attacked you.
Oh, Ramrock has no patience for goblins who won't join him. While I too would like to see goblin kind treated by wizards as equals, bloodshed is not the answer. When I said as much, they turned on me, struck me till I nearly passed out. Took my carts, my belongings, even that which is most precious to me, my paintings.
Has Renrock's lot ever attacked you like this before?
They've been taunting and threatening me for a while now, but they've always believed that violence is the only way to get what they want. Things have taken a much darker turn of late. Ramrock is getting more powerful, and his loyalists know it. They feel untouchable. Ramrock assumed that all goblins would agree to follow him, but he was wrong. Many of us would like a diplomatic end to the discord with wizardkind.
You mentioned that your paintings were taken. Are you a painter?
I am. It's my calling, though most would think it an unusual path for a goblin. Most of my family work in metal, or associated with Gringotts. I'd wager my finest brush that Ramrock's lot have no appreciation for any of my work, and it'll be tossed aside for kindling. Without my carts and my livelihood, who knows when I'll be able to paint again.
I'm sorry this happened to you. I shall certainly keep an eye out for your carts.
That is very kind of you, but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however. Slim though the chances may be, I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken is returned to me. It was nice meeting you. I wish it had been under better circumstances.
After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Orn.
Like a place right out of a storybook.
Alohomora. Mine now, demiguys.
Indeed, your field guide.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Mind now, demiguys.
What needs doing, needs doing. How nice to see you, my young friend.
Could it be a Merlin trial? I'm not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Now, demiguys.
Revelio. Thank you. Off on another adventure, are we?
Oh, how I love a good battle.
Only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction.